As much as I love being a musician, I'm just a big music fan, and I've always enjoyed meeting the musicians that I admire, and I've been lucky enough to meet so many of them. A lot of them aren't around anymore, but when I first started meeting them, you know, it was way before cell phones or anything like that, so I'm really lucky to have the photographic evidence that I do of meeting people. In fact, like, here I am at 15 years old with Stevie Ray Vaughan. Stevie's a guy that I hung out with probably half a dozen times, but you know, back then you just didn't even think to take a picture, and especially with a fellow like this, he was still a young man. You didn't think you're gonna, you know, he was gonna pass away at an early age. But this is in Victoria. I think the album Couldn't Stand the Weather had just come out, and he actually gave me that belt. I still have that belt in my collection. So that's, yeah, probably about 1986, I would say. 15-year-old me with Stevie Ray Vaughan. Coulda Shoulda Woulda, that song is, it's just a fun little rock and roll song. I mean, when I'm out on the road, sometimes we're playing festivals to bigger crowds, but a lot of times we're still playing club dates, and a lot of the roots music clubs, people want to get up and boogie. So I like to have a couple songs that we can pull out that people are going to want to shake their asses to. Musically, what it is, just a fun, you know, kind of a almost a rockabilly or a Chuck Berry-esque, kind of a 50s rock and roll feel. Lyrically, it's kind of silly, but it's also kind of serious too. Looking at a relationship that is gone, and realizing you probably could have done better if you had just tried a little harder. So, you know, it's just that old time rock and roll feel.